Hey, this is Emerson Diamond 3, and today I'll be doing a review on the new LEGO Star Wars Clone Wars ATTE. It's a pretty cool set. I highly recommend it. And yeah. Okay, so that's the box. ATTE Walker 7675. Okay. And it comes with two manuals, number 2 and number 1. They just show you all the stuff you would expect. And we're just moving on. Okay. I'm going to start off with this little droid airspeeder that comes with the set. It's gray and blue. Blue wings, deputy blasters there. Right there. And some main blasters. And that goes up and down there, and I think that's pretty cool. And it just comes with this usual droid. And I'll just put that over there. Okay. I'm going to start off with the front. This is the front. It's got two cannons here. And one there. Well, two there. Two here. Down here. And it's got some sturdy feet. This runs down really smoothly, but this is the front cockpit, but it runs down really smoothly. This comes out really easily. And these are just some controls. No one's in there at the moment, but yeah, you can make someone get in there. Like clones, but yeah. That goes in there. Okay, moving on. In here, we got the legs, and there we have a missile, and there, that's probably cool. Quite cool, yeah. Here we have another leg, and here we have another missile. That's pretty cool. Anyway, here we have a main turret at the top, and that's pretty cool. Quite long, but cool. And it's got this little sort of deputy blaster here. It makes this pretty cool sound like this. And it goes all the way around, which is 360 degrees. Whoops. It goes up and down. So then side to side. And that's pretty cool. And the clone on it, I'll just straighten out the speed moment. Yeah. Clone on is a Clone Wars clone. Yeah, that's his face. So yeah. Put him over there. And yeah. Okay. So I'll just move this so you can get a good look at it. What I'm going to show you next. Okay. If you lift this up. And you can take this out. And this stuff is for customizing your clone. You got two range visors here. So they're range visors. And you can just put them in there. And two headlights. Okay. Oh, a range visor just fell out. Okay, I gotta get that one. Yeah. Okay, where'd that go? Oh, where it went. Okay, sorry. But I just forgot to put a range visor in. And they're quite small, so you mainly had to put them in. Okay, so here I have two clones. Here I have a shock trooper, which is a red clone like this. It's from episode 3. I put it in there because it's Clone Wars and he's a clone. These two, this clone and this clone, don't come with the set, but yeah, he's got some binoculars there. But he doesn't come with the set, and nor does this one. This one is Commander Cody, episode 3 version. Well, I just call him Commander Cody, episode 3 version. Because it was the first yellow one I ever got. But yeah, black head. And I customized his blaster bit. That bit. And he doesn't come either. Okay. Whoops. Okay, now I'm just gonna move it again. Alright. Okay, next part I'm gonna show you is this bit. Okay, so first I'm just gonna show you these legs. These legs just go back and forth because there's an elastic. And these legs are different. They go like that. And these legs are just equal to the front. Just goes like that. Yeah, and I wobble around a bit when it's not on the ground. But on the ground it's pretty cool. So there, now it's on the ground. But anyway, that's how you lift it. Get this bit out of the way then. Get this bit, get your fingers in, pull it out, and that's how I hold it. You can, maybe you can hold it another way, but that's how I hold it. Lift it up, and then you can move it. Right like that. And yeah, that's a pretty cool feature. Okay, onto the back. Here I have an episode 3 bazooka trooper I made. It's a custom. So yeah. Black head, and yeah, this clone doesn't come with the set. If you can hear some crunching, my sister's eating. So yeah. Okay, his head just gone on backwards, but yeah. He doesn't come with a set, I just put him there. I thought he would look quite cool. This is Captain Rex. Not Commander Rex, I was just thinking of Commander Cody. But this is Captain Rex. He has the two pistols. Sheaths to put his pistols in, or to pretend. Shoulder, like, armor, visors, blue helmet, and blue arms, and he's got a stubble, which is like a shaved beard in a way, and he comes with a set, Captain Rex comes with a set. You can lift this up here, now look inside, and this doesn't clip onto anything. You can see, it just sort of comes out, and then bites when you beat it. It's got two rifles here, a Soaker's lightsaber, which is the green one, Anakin's lightsaber, which is the blue one, and another rifle. Here I have Anakin Skywalker, Anakin Skywalker, Clone Wars version. Yeah, and I just put a little hologram on him. But, yeah, he comes with the set, but not the hologram. I just thought the hologram would look cool on him. But, yeah, I'll just show you his legs. No one really saw. Whoops, his hair just came off. Okay. Whoops, so did his hologram. Oh, that's his head. Just put his hair on a moment. Okay. Let's just put him back. Yeah. Okay. One of my favorite minifigs from the Clone Wars is Ahsoka Tano, which is Anakin Skywalker's Padawan. And she's pretty cool. Don't know if you can see her face properly, but yeah. She's pretty cool. Okay. I do have another figure that goes in there. Oh, yeah. Just run of the hut. This is some of my Lego stuff I made. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. This is another minifig that comes with it. Roll of the Hut. Job of the Hut's son. Oh, yeah. So he's pretty cool. I guess. Here at the back, It's just the same legs again.
Hit bats, just again, same legs.
No missiles, so that's just the same on that side. Here, we have two cans, like the front ones. You can lift them up a bit. Here, you can lift them up a bit more once you do that. I don't really get why that screws up, but yeah. Anyway, so that's mainly it. I'm going to do a little experiment now. Taking off from what Brahman 654 did. Brahman 654, I'm not trying to show off or boast or anything, but I got a tip for anyone. Get this. Move it back from the boss room. I'll just show you how the missile would work. So you just push down on that. Watch this. And there you are. I got the droid. Okay, so there's